I am chair. Is vice chair.
Who?
Gary Clinton, and he's no longer on it.
Right.
No, with you, I'm sorry.
And then Seth Thurman has been the secretary.
He's still on this.
He's still on it, not ever. Okay, so the only person that's up right now for chair is Landon. Anybody wants to second that? Thank you. Okay, we'll see all nominations. Need everybody to nominate Landon, but like to say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Okay, so Landon it is.
Landon.
Okay, next is vice. Anybody, want to let anybody as vice chair? And just to remind you guys,
maybe at like 7?
the note since open, entirely open, that would be better.
I'd say 6:30. I think on is just going to be open.
6:30. 6:30 on the 11th.
I'll be at the Trials of County PTA at 6:30. And the gentleman from the that's supposed to come speak to law enforcement, they've set that up for February 27th.
That's the one you were talking about.
Oh, okay. That's good.
So the 20th will be open?
Yes, sir.
Let's move that to February 20th, 6 p.m. We'll give you the communications to go over. Any other news you have?
No, what I wanted to do, part of the reason I requested being in this committee was I wanted to applaud the mayor for broadcasting these meetings and things. I like it, but it's just not sufficient in this committee. I'm not sure what, I'm pretty sure we'd be the ones to review it, but. First of all, I just want to say Kate and Paul are accepting the broadcast and video.
Sure.
It will be a link to YouTube.
The other thing was, could we investigate proper cameras and audio in the committee and commission meeting rooms? We don't get good video and audio, and honestly, don't think it would be that costly. And in the interest of transparency, I would like to see that, or at least investigate. I thought several engineering companies in Nashville who actually would come down and do a study of our rooms and recommend to us what we need free of charge.
We did, but I didn't hear anything.
We haven't heard back on the side of things. The BIS came in, looked at our existing equipment. They're the ones that
I think if I heard what you asked earlier,
You're interested in that being in multiple rooms, is that?
We meet here and downstairs.
Does that be a full, both rooms and we discuss?
And possibly the two court rooms, okay, and that's.
Understood.
And so, it's both of these being called. We felt like that the, some of the things we have here would work well downstairs, possibly just to move some of that division equipment to the smaller room, because of something better would be, that, we're just kind of waiting for that proposal.
So something you're looking to propose, you think it's worth doing? But you said you had some other companies in mind?
I thought so, but I can't tell you the name of all, we actually, at work today, just typed in some, video, audio engineering, Nashville Music City, that had everything, and all these numbers popped up, we just started calling numbers, don't know what we want, oh yeah, we're in trouble, we shouldn't have looked at it. But now, I was only looking at video and audio, I was looking at what, this.
The vote system.
Voting and stuff like that, because me, honestly.
Well, it was a separate company, but we were trying to find something that would integrate with it, should we want that. We wouldn't want to find out that the response system would integrate with it if we decided to do that. But the main thing right now, to improve the audio and video, we were looking at, they call them boundary mics, where you can put one of those flat and mics like they're on the floor, hit each table and pick up everybody at that table without having to.
I was told everything from shotgun mics, air pop mics, to this mic and that one. What stunned me was dual camera, split screen, 360.
Something about a 360. There's a lot of options, and that's why we have somebody that does this, statewide, all those countries,
and gives them a possible
thing.
I just, a lot of people
have to start.
A lot of people have been very pleased with what they're seeing and very interested in it, but they don't get to hear a lot of audio. Some of us talk a little quieter than others. Commissioner Gulley and myself are having trouble being heard, but Richard, even Beverly, when she sits way over there, you don't really hear good what they're saying.
Well, I just keep this in and the sounds not coming through very well here. It comes a lot better than there.
We definitely have those issues.
But it's like I say, we're just waiting on somebody to get some information back on that. We're about to get it all with you. We're not making a decision on it. We're just at the county services meeting the other day, there's a couple of members there that we talked to about this and that kind of interest. And I spent quite a bit of time looking at what we had and what we had and getting some recommendations. Right now, I'm trying to get those two companies to work together.
Right.